following ingredients. Let's get started. Add your grains into the bowl. It feels like wet sand. Add your food coloring. I'm gonna add some dried flowers. I fill up the mold and put it together. Let it dry the whole day. My bath bomb is gonna be so pretty. Let's try it. Ellen, look at that bath bomb. I got the biggest piece and now I got a small piece. Thank you for watching. Like our video.